myself can do research without salary, but I cannot do research without equipment or without chemicals.
It's very difficult to do research in Benin if you do not have money to, let's say, buy some equipment, or you do not have money to go in the field.
So the TWAS grants helped me as an early stage scientist setting up my career in Vietnam.
With TWAS Research Grant, I just said, I was able to publish many papers. And now, thanks to TWAS, I'm the youngest full professor in my university.
African environments, we have forests, we have protected area, we have savanna, we have genetic resources. And these genetic resources are more and more threatened. Then we need to use basic science to understand what happened with these resources in the field.
In my country, we have I could say one of the world's largest problem, like we could say also catastrophe, that Aral Sea is dry up about 70%. And every year we are agricultural land, which is used for crop production, is reduced.
Malaria is a big problem in Kenya. In Kenya particularly, 75% of the population is at risk of malaria infection. So by controlling the vector, we're able to control the disease at an early stage so that malaria does not become a problem.
Actually, I am working in generally to say agriculture by technology, mainly how to improve agriculture crop production in salt affected, or I could say hostile environment. I have got individual grant and it helped me to establish first lab in Uzbekistan where we work on soil plant microbe interactions.
With the TWAS, we were able to buy very basic equipment. Having that equipment and having the confidence that we were able to get grants initiated us in more risky adventures.
This has formed a launching pad for me to be able to apply for other grants, because I use my experience with TWAS to demonstrate that it is possible for me to actually run a research program and conclude it successfully.
In my country, research grants are awarded to people like, you know, those who have done a lot of work with a lot of publications. But TWAS accepted my proposal, you know, they laid the foundation of my research career.
Thanks to TWAS, now I can say that I'm an established scientist.